Hey, welcome back to a new video. Today I want to talk about this preset. It's called Evolving Paths, and I want to show you what you can do with it and how you can get it. If you want to save some money on Bitwig Studio and the upgrade plans, and you want to support my channel and my content, then go to my webpage, use the link to the Bitwig store, use my code and save 10% on the regular price. So let's stop actually the playback here so we can talk about the preset. And as you can see, I used a pretty unusual instrument of Bitwig Studio, the XY instrument. And with this instrument, you get four boxes here, C, D, A, and B. And in each of these boxes, there is a sampler. And in the sampler, it's all the same setup here. So every sampler is the same. So in every sampler, I have the same multi-patch, multi-sample patch. And when we open this up, you can see I have 40 samples here inside. And all of these samples have also multiple states. So they are basically generated with morphing in mind. So we can use the textures mode here. So every sampler is in textures mode, and you can scan through the sample and change the tonality of the sample without losing too much similarity. Okay, so it's basically made for morphing. So when we turn down here the FX dial, so we can hear the sound better, what the actual sample sounds like. And we turn down the amount here, so the morphing between the boxes is stopped. So we can go with this dot here to one of the samplers. So we use A here, and I can show you how this works for one sampler. So in this state now, we only use one sampler, and I can press something on my keyboard here. And you can hear the sample playing in textures mode. It's already pretty, it's randomized in terms of the playback. So then you can use the mod wheel of the keyboard to change the position in the sample. I can switch it to my second camera so I can see it better. Okay, so this is one sampler, so this is the A box. So when we switch here over to D, you can hear there's a different sample selected. And you can also use the mod wheel to morph between different states. So then we can here go to the C box. There's also a different sample selected. Okay, then we can go to B. There's also a different sample. And then we can go back to the initial state in the middle where we have all samples at once. And we can use the mod wheel to scan through all of these samples at once. Okay, so and then you can of course use here the modulation with the amount, and you can morph between the boxes here with the random modulator. So you can go pretty fast or pretty slow. And when you dial in the reverb on the delay, you get nice atmospheres. So this is the basic concept of this plugin. So you have four samplers, and in each of the sampler you have 40 samples, and you can morph between them. And the main thing is that you can select the samples for yourself. So I've created your multiple pages. Let's bring this up here. So we have the perform page, this actual remote controls here, and then you can go to the sample select page with this button here, and you can see we have now four dials here for each of the boxes, and you can select different samples. And it's also pretty nice that you can't see which sample you selected here, because it gives you some kind of randomization. It's also not possible to have actual feedback to see what sample you selected, but in this case it's a feature. So you can select different samples here for each of the boxes and have now a completely different sound. So with 40 samples available in each of these slots here, you have, I think, some 2 million combinations possible just with this preset. So I created 40 samples you can use. And this is one preset you can load up and experiment with it and yeah, create multiple pads with this preset. This preset is available for $1 on Gumroad. So it's pretty cheap, and if you are a supporter of this channel via Patreon, you get it, of course, for free. So it's available on my Patreon page for all my supporters. And yeah, that's it, I think, for this video. Just a small little Sunday content video for you guys. And yeah, let me know what you think. Or maybe send me some creations you done with the preset. It's pretty interesting to me. So yeah, have fun with it, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching, and bye.